to make him a really good basketball player. He's been impressive early.
Tell you what, Elijah Stewart's not far behind those other two guards you mentioned. Really, the entire Trojan backcourt. Jacobs to McLaughlin, illustrating our point in transition. There's a good one, extra pass. Jacobs didn't quite get it in his shot pocket. Neither did Reinhart, but he'll pull anyways. Caden Reinhart from the corner.
Well, formation.
Yeah, it's a selfless move by him. The number one is often a look-at-me type number.
Oh, okay.
Reinhart's... He's just shooting for the team this year, Don. Flips over to Stewart. And there's Metsu securing a new possession. And McLaughlin. Boy, he's getting 20 a night. And he's not hesitating.
Yeah, and he had a pretty clean game. Not a lot of fouls, not a lot of turnovers. Nice find again by McLaughlin. Give me some thought. Let me get some thought on that. But at first blush, you're right. And Reinhart knocks down another three.
Not cap what would have been a three-point play spanning that commercial break. Jordan McLaughlin back in for USC. You said his
graphic looks opposite and finds McLaughlin spotted up.
And now he's got the steal. Running with Boatwright. And nice. Jacobs behind the back, Benny Boatwright.
Pac-12 country.
You don't watch Pac-12 Oregon? We're huge in Sheridan.
We are.
Jacobs again spins out of transition. Drives baseline. McLaughlin has been on fire.
Wow. Tapped. It looks like they're trying to make a conscious effort to get it in.
Oh, behind the back. Boatwright from Jovanovic. About what makes Boatwright such a good trailer is that defender, who's the five man, has to stay tight to him top of the circle in transition. Well, upcoming schedule for USC. Here's the long Stewart. Plenty of bounce to get there. A scramble for a second chance here. Dawson got blocked. Elijah Stewart. Oh, what a one-handed bounce pass. It winds up with Reinhart. If not blocked it, Reinhart. Finally, off the mark. One-handed by Mattu. And he feeds Clark.
Wow. That was impressive.
As he met to. Sets the on ball for Jacobs. Juju Jacobs. Happy birthday.
I have to say, through point guard on the floor, somebody's got to take control.
Reinhart again. Caden Reinhart, 17 points. No results. Here comes McLaughlin.
Can't imagine the starter.
Stewart set that up from the midcourt stripe. Dillon Center.
Yeah, we were there the other night, 101 against Monmouth.
That'll help.
No comeback on USC tonight.
Strahinja Gavrilovich.
Although Arizona is still the favorite, I think. But a lot of good teams. And what I really like to see in terms of the conference is